gotta go home. Cause he's sitting under the sun again this evening. You're gonna let him pull your pants up again. Oh God, it's half past eight. You've been late. You say you've never been sure. Good sense for you to live together. Still, you bought a toy that can reach the places he never goes. And now it's getting late. Are you so straight? And you never have to face up tonight on your own. Oh Jesus, it must be great to be straight. This is Pulp. We are Pulp. This is a song about where I was approximately 6 hours ago. It's called Live Bed Show. She doesn't have to go to work, but she doesn't want to stay in bed, cause it's changed from something comfortable to something else instead. We'll be right back. last. The silences of men and the good times of the past. And it only cost £10 from a shop just down the road. Mind you, that was 7 years ago, and things are very different then. It didn't get much rest at first, the headboard banging in the night. The neighbors didn't complain. Oh, everything was going right. Now there's no need to complain, 'cause it never makes a sound. Oh, something beautiful left town, but she doesn't even know its name. Now every night she plays a sad game. Pretending nothing's going round. Ooh, oh, but she knows if this show was televised, no one would watch it, not tonight, but 7 years ago. Now there's no need to complain, 'cause it never makes a sound. Oh, something beautiful left town, but she never even knew its name. She doesn't have to go to work, but she doesn't want to stay in bed, 'cause it's changed from something comfortable to something else instead. but she doesn't want to stay in that, 'cause it's change on something comfortable to something else instead.
I just can't believe it. Here we go.
Why don't you shut the door and close the curtains, 'cause you're not going anywhere. He's coming up the stairs, and in a moment, well, he'll want to see your underwear.
I couldn't stop it now, there's no way to get out. It's standing far too near, how the hell did you get here? Standing naked in somebody else's room.
Fashion is your trade, then when you're naked, well, I guess you must be unemployed, yeah. But once it's underway, there's no escaping the fact that you're a girl and he's a boy.
I couldn't stop it now, there's no way to get out. It's standing far too near, how the hell did you get here? Standing naked in somebody else's room. I'd give my whole life to see it. Oh, just you stood there, only in your underwear. I wanna see it.
Last night, so why is it so hard for you to touch him, for you to go and give yourself to him? Oh, Jesus,
I couldn't stop it now. There's no way to get out. It's standing far too near. How the hell did you get here? Standing naked in somebody else's room. Come on now.
Thank you very much. I'd just like to come and meet you, actually. I'm sorry. It's a very strange setup, this, being quite... It's a bit like being a polar bear in a zoo, isn't it? Being so far away from everything. And as a performer, I find that rather off-putting. But I hope you have enjoyed yourself. Yeah? Hello. Good evening. That's very nice. Can I have that? Dankeschön. Dankeschön. Take this back with me. That's a nice picture, actually. Yes! You may not know it now, but these people will inherit the earth. Blessed are the piss takers. It is time to sing along with the... She came from Greece, she had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Martin's College. That's where I caught her eye. She told me that her dad was loaded. I said, in that case, I've rum and Coca-Cola. She said, fine. And then in 30 seconds' time, she said, I wanna live like common people. I wanna do whatever common people do. Wanna sleep with common people. I wanna sleep with common people like you. Well, what else could I do? I said, I see what I can do. I took her to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So it started there. I said, pretend you got no money. She just left and said, you're so funny. I said, yeah. Well, I can't see anyone else smiling in here.
Are you sure?
You wanna live like common people. You wanna see whatever common people see. Wanna sleep with common people. You wanna sleep with common people like me. But she didn't understand. She just smiled and held my hand. Rent a flat above a shop. Cut your hair and get a job. Smoke some fags and play some pool. Pretend you never went to school. A school you'll never get it right. Cause when you're laid in bed at night, watching roaches climb the wall, if you called your dad, he could stop it all, yeah. Never live like common people. Never do whatever common people do. Never fail like common people. You never watch your life slip out you. And then dance and drink and scoop. Cause there's nothing else to do. Such a lie. And the gestures you could will come out in the back. You will never understand how it feels to live your life with no meaning. go. You are amazing, they exist. And they burn so bright whilst you can only wonder why. Ripped off flat above the shelf. Get your hair and get a job. Set some facts and play some fool. Pretend I never went to school. Still you never get it right. Get your lady to bed at night. Watch it. Roaches climb the wall. The cold job of daddy can stop it all. Never live like common people. Never do what common people do. Never fail like common people. Never watch your eyes slide out of view. And then dance. Because there's nothing else to do.
Feeling back. Enjoy the rest of the day. Thank you for being kind to us. Good night.
Für diejenigen, die uns jetzt vielleicht nur im Radio hören und sich
letzten drei Jahren hat der